These are baby black widows. The fangs of the spiderlings cannot penetrate skin yet, so they're completely safe to handle. I keep them in a large deli cup with a damp paper towel. After a couple of weeks, the spiders will leave the egg sac and begin to roam on the paper towel. After their second molt, I'll separate them, because they do eat each other. These black widows and many other spiders are available for sale. If you're interested, send me an email. And have a good day, guys.